cut here. And I don't think it's all that bad, but I think it could be better, so. So I'll use action selection. No, action center selection. Could be an idea to have another one in the background just to as a reference. Should be pointy, this tip here, but not like super pointy, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to pretty much just copy this. Put that in the background and scale it down action center selection just a tiny bit. I think we could, yeah, scale that on 99% or something like that. Here's where we kind of like move this inwards and take this point as well. And move it inwards. It's up to you if you want to actually cut a hole here or not. I don't think that's necessary really. But I guess we could make these quads. So I'll do that just by slicing these guys here. Doing that, it means that I also have to alter the shape. So I'll just scale that. Make it, well, to simply look, make it look better. There are many different ways to go about this, so I guess I could go back and redo this. For example, this one now, I would like for that to be the black area, so at the same time, I don't want to add too many points here, because that's going to make it harder to animate. I could delete these guys, but you know what, I'll leave them. So yeah, so this is just two high reshs, so we're not going to keep that. And this one, the polyflow doesn't really work, so we'll go with this for the outside, I guess, and this for the inside.